believe in what you said. You do.
Fame. I don't need fame and fortune. I don't need honorable mentions. I don't need fancy mansion. I don't need it. All I need is faith.
Quatrième.
Fourth element.
Alléluia.
Capacité relationnelle.
Relational capacity.
Yo. I like this stuff.
J'aime ceci.
La Bible nous dit ceci.
The Bible says.
Luke chapter 6 verse 38.
Luke chapter 6 verse 38.
Donnez.
Give.
Il vous sera donné.
It shall be given unto you.
You
see this verse.
We
always listen about it when it comes to give the offering.
But today we're going to
speak offrande. About it without mentioning the offering.
Jésus est maître.
Jesus is the master.
Jésus
Jesus
est Jésus.
Is Jesus.
Donnez.
Give.
Il vous sera donné.
It shall be given unto you.
On versera dans votre sein.
It shall pour in your bosom.
Une bonne mesure.
A good measure.
Serré.
Pressed down,
secoué,
shaken together,
et qui déborde,
and running over.
Car
for
on vous mesurera,
shall measure you,
avec la mesure dont vous vous servez,
with the same measure that
vous vous serez servi,
to measure other people.
I like it in English. Eh?
J'aime ça en anglais.
Shall men give into your bosom?
On donnera.
Jésus dit ceci.
Jesus said,
donnez.
Give.
Il vous sera donné.
It shall be given unto you.
Une bonne mesure.
A good measure.
Secoué.
Shaken together.
Serré.
Pressed down.
Et qui déborde.
And running over.
Et il explique maintenant comment ça viendra.
And now he explains how is it gonna come.
Il dit les hommes.
He said men.
Vous donneront.
Shall give you.
De la mesure.
In the same measure.
Que vous donnez.
That you give to others.
Écoutez.
Listen.
Celui qui veut aller plus loin.
The one who wanna go far.
Il y a personne qui est monté plus loin.
There's no one who went very higher.
Sans négliger la valeur des relations.
Without neglecting the value of relationships.
D'ailleurs, ceux-là qui savent la vraie valeur des relations.
Those who know the real value of relationships.
Sont ceux-là qui veulent aller plus loin.
Are those who wanna go far. Let no one lie to you. They lied to you with songs. When they told you, you don't need anyone for you to make it. Only need God for me to make it.
C'est du mensonge.
It is a lie.
C'est de l'aveuglement.
It is blindness.
Et c'est de l'orgueil.
And it's pride.
Sur la terre,
on earth,
l'installation,
the installation.
Écoutez cette explication.
Listen to this explanation.
L'installation,
the installation,
entre le monde spirituel,
between spiritual world,
et le monde matériel,
and the physical,
s'appelle relation.
Is called relationship.
C'est-à-dire,
meaning,
le frère prie,
the brother is
là
praying,
où il est,
where he is.
Oh, aucune des choses
none of the
que nous cherchons,
that you are seeking
que
for,
nous demandons,
that you are asking for,
existe au ciel.
Is in heaven.
Ça n'existe pas au ciel.
It does not exist in
ça
heaven.
Se trouve sur la terre.
Everything is on earth.
Quand tu pries,
when you are praying,
la chose que tu pries,
the things that you are praying for,
se trouve entre les mains de quelqu'un.
Is the hand of somebody.
Et Dieu a créé l'installation.
And God created the installation.
Comme l'installation électrique
just
que nous
like
avons ici.
The way we have in
nous voyons la lumière.
We can see the light.
Mais en réalité,
but in reality,
dans les cachets,
in the hidden place,
il y a l'installation électrique.
There is what we call electrical installation.
Si cette installation est mal faite,
if it's not well done,
un jour retombe la biseau
dans l'eau. One day it's gonna burn this place.
Quand c'est bien fait,
but when it's well done,
bam, bam,
you just switch on, we have the light.
Beloved,
bien-aimé,
je pars plus loin.
Let me go more further.
La capacité,
the capacity,
la vitesse,
the speed,
des exaucements de tes prières,
of the answer to your prayer,
est aussi lié au degré de tes relations.
Is also connected to the level of your relationship. Amen to that.
Je répète.
Let me repeat myself.
La capacité,
the capacity,
et la vitesse,
and the speed,
des exaucements
of your prayers to be answered.
Et aussi,
it also.
Quand je dis et aussi, je dis pas que c'est seulement ça.
When I say it also,
et
that
aussi,
it also
lié,
connected
au degré de tes relations,
to the level of your relationship.
Les gens qui ont de bonnes relations,
people with good relationships,
la réponse de leurs désirs,
answer to their desires,
viennent rapidement,
comes quicker.
Les gens qui ont de mauvaises relations,
and people with bad relationships,
ça demande à un ange,
it requires an angel,
de venir forcer les choses,
to come down and force things.
C'est ainsi si tu veux aller loin.
Reason why if you want to go far,
écoute,
listen,
que je parle encore de Moïse.
Let me speak about Moses.
Moïse,
Moses,
Dieu lui dit,
God say,
je te donne la colonne de nuée.
I'm giving you the cloud.
La colonne de nuée le jour.
The pillar of cloud
la
in the
colonne
day.
De feu.
And the pillar of fire
la nuit.
In the night.
Qui pour te guider.
They will guide you.
Moïse regarde.
Moses look.
Colonne de nuée.
I have a pillar of cloud.
Colonne de feu.
Pillar of fire.
Mais il appelle quelqu'un.
But he called somebody.
Il appelle quelqu'un.
He called somebody.
Il a la colonne de nuée.
Yes, the pillar of cloud.
Il a la colonne de feu.
Yes, the pillar of fire.
Il dit obéis.
But he said obéis.
Viens.
Come.
Guide-moi.
Guide me.
Car je ne connais pas les lieux.
For I do not know the place.
Toi,
you,
tu connais les lieux.
You know that place. Amen.
Hein?
Hmm.
Colonne de nuée.
Of cloud.
Colonne de feu.
The pillar of fire.
Mais tu cherches quelqu'un.
But you are looking for somebody.
Qui connaît les lieux.
Who knows the place.
Parce qu'il sait.
Because he knows.
Que Dieu.
God.
Utilise.
Uses.
Des hommes.
Human.
Ce que tu cherches.
What you are looking for.
Ce que tu veux atteindre.
What you want to achieve.
Ça se trouve entre les mains de quelqu'un.
It is in the hand of someone.
C'est la raison pour laquelle.
Reason why.
Tout celui que Dieu fait croiser dans ta vie.
Everyone that God brings in your life.
A un rôle à jouer.
Has a role to
et
play.
Et toi aussi tu as un rôle à jouer.
And you as well you have a role to play in
c'est
their life.
C'est comme ça que ça fonctionne.
This is how it functions.
Relation.
Relationship.
Two ways.
Deux voies.
Two ways.
Deux voies.
Quand Dieu permet,
when God allows,
qu'il te croise avec quelqu'un,
for you to encounter somebody,
il y a des choses que toi tu vas lui donner,
there are things that you need
et
to
il y a des choses que toi tu vas recevoir,
there are things that you have to receive,
et après tu passes,
and after that you go on your way,
et c'est comme ça que nous récupérons,
this is how we get,
nous récupérons les choses,
this is how we get the stuff,
pour arriver,
so that we may reach,
à réaliser,
to fulfill,
l'appel de notre vie,
the calling of our life.
Only foolish.
Seulement de fou.
Cannot catch it.
Ne peut pas saisir cela.
Et le diable connaît.
And the devil knows it.
Deux choses.
Two things.
J'ai dit l'installation.
I say installation.
Du monde spirituel.
Of the spiritual realm.
Au monde matériel.
To the physical realm.
S'appelle relation.
It comes through
quand
the
j'ai dit le monde spirituel.
When I say spiritual realm.
Même les malédictions.
Even curses.
Si le diable veut te maudire.
If the devil wanna curse you.
Il va utiliser les relations.
He's gonna use your relationships.
Il n'utilise pas autre chose.
He does not use anything else.
Relation.
Relation.
Il va passer par la famille.
He's gonna
relation.
Your family, your
il va passer par les amis.
Go through
relation.
Your friends, relation.
Pour te détruire.
So that he may destroy your life.
est la même chose.
And the very same thing.
Dieu, s'il veut te bénir,
if God wanna bless
Dieu,
you,
s'il veut te lever,
if God wanna promote you,
écoute,
listen,
qu'est-ce qu'il dit?
What God said?
Lisons.
Let us read. He said,
Matthieu 9, verset 37 à 38.
Matthew 9, chapter 37 to 38.
La moisson est grande.
The harvest is great.
Mais il y a peu d'ouvriers.
But there are few workers.
Priez donc.
Pray.
Le maître de la moisson.
The master of the harvest.
D'envoyer.
To send the workers.
Les moyens.
To send the means.
D'envoyer l'argent.
To send money.
Priez le maître de la moisson.
Pray the master of the harvest.
D'envoyer l'argent.
To send money.
Il n'a pas dit ça.
Jesus did not say
il
that.
Dit,
Jesus said,
priez,
pray
le maître de la moisson,
the master of the harvest
vous envoyer,
to send
des ouvriers,
workers
dans sa moisson,
in his harvest.
Qui est ouvrier?
Who are the workers?
Ouvrier,
worker,
c'est quelqu'un avec un skill.
Is somebody with a skill.
Quelqu'un avec quelque chose à apporter.
Somebody with something to bring.
Je veux construire ma maison.
I want to build my house.
J'ai besoin de souffrir.
I need workers.
Je ne veux pas prendre des hommes.
I'm not going to take men.
Je vais chercher des souffriers.
I'm going to look for workers.
Là où j'ai besoin de maçons.
Where I need builders.
J'aurai besoin de maçons.
I will call builders.
Maçon.
The builder.
C'est un ouvrier.
Is a worker.
C'est un homme.
Is a man.
C'est une femme.
Is a woman.
Qui a quelque chose.
Who has a capacity.
Dans ce domaine-là.
In that domain.
Qui va ajouter un plus.
And he's going to add one thing. Amen.
Écoute, quand on grandit dans
listen, when you grow,
quand on grandissait,
when you were growing up,
on pensait qu'il faut avoir beaucoup d'amis.
We thought like you must have a lot of friends.
Et surtout avec cette génération de Facebook.
Especially with this Facebook generation.
I want to be your friend.
Je veux être ton ami.
Et, je me souviens d'un prince comme il requires friendship na bi génération vraiment.
One day I saw Prince Mulango sending me a friend request on Facebook.
Moi on a dédié. It took time for our generation to accept it.
Ça a pris de temps notre génération d'accepter ces choses.
Oh. I want to be your friend.
Friend request.
Après un MCP, yes.
J'ai accepté.
Thank you.
Merci.
Now be Emmanuel Onyos, my friend, nangai.
Even Emmanuel Maiza is my friend on Facebook.
Ah. La moisson.
The harvest.
La moisson est grande.
The harvest is great.
Mais il y a peu d'ouvriers.
But there are few workers.
Il y a peu d'ouvriers.
There are few workers.
Écoute.
Listen.
Retenez ceci.
Keep this in mind.
Dans la vie.
In life.
Il y a ces trois éléments.
There are three elements.
Ceux qui écrivent, écrivez.
Those who are writing, please write down.
Right time.
Écrivez cela.
Right time.
Le bon moment.
Right people.
De bonnes personnes.
And right actions.
Et des actions bonnes.
Ces trois éléments.
Those three elements.
Right time.
Le moment approprié.
Right people.
Les hommes appropriés.
Right action.
Et les actions appropriées.
Te permettra à produire des fruits.
Shall allow you to produce fruits.
Écoute.
Listen.
Je n'ai pas besoin de tout le monde.
I do not need everybody.
Je suis appelé à aimer tout le monde.
I'm called to love everyone.
Mais pour ma vie.
But for my life.
J'ai besoin de right people.
I need the hommes appropriés.
Right people.
The hommes appropriés.
Que Jésus a appelé ouvriers.
That Jesus called workers.
Des gens qui vont apporter un plus.
People that shall bring something.
Dans ta vie.
In your life.
Écoute.
Listen.
Si quelqu'un.
If somebody.
Dans ta vie.
In your life.
It's always pulling you down.
Te rabaisse toujours.
It's not the right person.
Il n'est pas la personne appropriée. Amen to that.
If the person.
Si la personne.
Don't see in you.
Ne voit pas en toi.
Even one small good things.
Même une bonne chose.
Is not the right person.
Ce n'est pas la personne appropriée.
Parce que mutu mabe 100% za la
rater. Because no one is 100% bad.
Yes, what are nioka?
Jesus looked at the snake.
But no suba kimara nioka.
Everyone always run away from
Mais
the
yes,
snake.
Alobi.
But Jesus said,
soyez prudent comme le serpent.
Be cautious like snake.
Amuni prudence na katia nioka.
He saw something good in a snake.
Ngo yo depuis na botama.
And you, since I was born,
na salaka mabe.
I'm always a bad person.
Loba sugar wena sugar. Sugar wena sugar.
Kit is it?
Right people,
des hommes appropriés,
can see your mistake.
Ils peuvent voir tes erreurs.
They see your good things.
Ils peuvent voir tes bonnes choses.
And they help you correct your mistakes.
Et ils t'aident à corriger tes erreurs.
They will assist you.
Ils vont
to
t'assister pour corriger tes erreurs.
Right people,
des hommes appropriés,
they will take you where you are.
Ils vont te prendre de là où tu es.
They will bring you up.
Ils vont te construire.
And they will be happy.
Et ils seront contents.
J'ai dit aux gens,
I always tell people,
la vraie tentation aussi de la vie,
the real temptation about life,
c'est de supporter l'élévation de ton voisin,
is to support the promotion of your friends.
Supporter l'élévation de ton voisin.
To support, to rejoice with the promotion of your friend. If your friend is being promoted, see people around you now. If they're having a problem, they are not yours. Because whosoever is yours, when you're being promoted, they are rejoicing. They know that if you're being promoted, he's opening a way for all of us. But if someone wants you to just be with them, when they say promotion must be him, no.
That is not the right person.
Ce n'est pas la personne appropriée.
Dans la vie,
in life,
ask God,
demande à Dieu,
to give you,
de te donner,
right people,
des hommes appropriés.
Écoute,
listen,
David roi,
David king,
fatigué après la guerre,
tired after the battle,
he
was sitting on the floor,
alembi,
very tired,
ayokiposa mai,
he wanted to drink water,
alubine kaka,
he just said,
ah,
ah,
je me souviens de l'eau.
I remember about water.
De Bethlehem.
Of Bethlehem.
Mutwala pembe Natalie Kalobi.
Someone was next to him. He said,
"Alobi elo kote."
He didn't say anything. He just left.
Bakei.
They went.
Or entre là où ils étaient.
Where they were.
Et cette source là.
And the stream.
C'était les ennemis.
The camp of the enemy was between.
Ma suivi na bango.
They took their life.
They
put it in action.
Pour David amela mai.
So that David may drink water.
Donc ba yena mai.
When they brought water.
David atale lobi mai.
David said, "Where is this water coming from?"
Ba lobi roi.
They say, "King."
Mai oyo ka kiposa yango.
This water that you wanted to drink.
Écoute David dit.
David said,
"Je ne peux pas boire
I cannot
c'est
drink
eau.
This water.
C'est du sang.
This is blood. You know why I say blood?
Parce que ces gens ont mis en jeu leur vie.
Because these people, they even put their life just to get the water.
Mes amis, tu es béni.
Beloved, you are so blessed.
Si tu te donnes des sommes,
if God gives you
femmes,
men and women,
peuvent mettre en jeu
who
leur
can
vie.
Put their life in
danger
just for you to go
tu es
for.
L'homme le plus
you are the most blessed man.
L'homme le plus béni.
The most blessed
c'est
man.
Pas celui qu'on donne
it's
l'argent.
Not the one that they give money to.
L'homme le plus béni.
The most blessed
c'est celui
man.
Qui est entouré par
he
des
is the one who is surrounded with men and women.
Qui peuvent mettre en jeu leur vie.
Who can put their life in danger.
Pour que la victoire soit certaine.
Just for your victory to
c'est
come.
C'est ce que Jésus a dit.
That's what Jesus said.
Priez.
Pray. You cannot force it. You cannot force it. You cannot give your business card. You have to ask.
Priez le maître de la moisson.
Pray the master of the harvest.
Ayebi à chaque étape de ta vie.
He knows in every step of your life.
Des hommes et des femmes.
Men and women.
Écoute.
Listen.
À ce niveau ici,
in his level,
Dieu utilise, il dit ouvrier.
God say workers.
Il ne dit pas chrétien.
Does not say Christians. Amen.
Il y des étapes dans ta vie.
There are steps in your life.
Je peux prendre un musulman.
God can bring a Muslim.
Comme ouvrier.
As a worker.
Pour t'assister à aller là où tu veux.
To assist you to go where you have to go.
Je peux prendre un bouddhiste.
God can take someone.
Pour t'assister.
To come and assist
aller
you.
Là où tu veux aller.
To go where you have to
Je
go.
Je peux prendre un
God can take a pagan.
Je peux prendre un sorcier.
God can take a witch.
Nanya sunga Nehemi. Ya kotonga mira ya Jerusalem.
The one who helped Nehemiah to build the wall of Jerusalem.
Le grand chor.
The greatest witch.
Roi de Babylon.
The king of Babylon.
Le grand chor.
The greatest
roi
witch,
de Babylon.
The king of Babylon.
Et vous lisez ça dans la
and
Bible.
You always read in your Bible. He's the one who looks at Nehemiah. Say, why are you so sad?
Il dit, comment je serai dans la joie?
How can I be rejoiced?
Dans les murailles
when the walls of Jerusalem,
de
the walls of Jerusalem are
le roi lui dit, qu'est-ce que tu veux?
Say, what you want?
Il dit, j'ai besoin de bois.
Say,
le roi écrit la lettre.
The king wrote the
gouverneur
to the governor.
Donnez à Nehemiah le bois.
Give to Nehemiah the woods.
Chor.
A witch.
Roi de Babylon.
The king of Babylon.
Mais par rapport à cette étape,
but for that step.
Right person. Personne appropriée.
The right person.
What to do?
Que faire?
In this level.
À ce niveau.
Learn.
Apprends.
To bring value.
D'apporter de la valeur
in the life of people.
Dans la vie des autres.
Ce verset, dans le barangu mingi offrande.
This verse we always use it for the
Jésus
offering.
Jésus commence par dire.
Jesus start by saying.
Donner.
Give.
Les hommes donneront.
Men shall give to you.
Prends la décision dans ta vie.
Take a decision in your life.
Relation nyonso okokota.
Every relationship that you shall enter.
Il faut tika trace.
You have to leave some marks.
Si tu veux aller plus loin,
if you wanna go far,
prends cette décision.
Take that decision.
Seigneur,
Lord,
quiconque tu permettras,
whosoever that you shall allow,
dans le parcours de ma vie,
in the journey of my life,
il faut na tika yena souvenir.
I have to leave some good marks.
Il faut na sala na porter un plus.
Something to bring. Something.
Commence.
Start.
Il dit donner.
He said give.
Et il vous sera.
And it shall be given.
Ne viens pas dans la relation.
Do not come in a relationship. You are only seeing what people will give you.
This is where people miss it.
C'est là où les gens manquent.
Always enter in the relation.
Entre dans une relation.
Qu'est-ce que Dieu?
What God
fait que je sois pour cette
wants
personne.
Me to be for this person.
Dieu peut faire que tu sois un conseiller.
God maybe can allow you to be an advisor.
Écoute.
Listen.
La femme domestique.
The maid.
À côté de Naaman.
Next to General Naaman
n'avait pas donné l'argent.
Did not give money.
Mais elle a donné seulement l'information.
She only gave an information.
Si on parle de Naaman,
if we speak about Naaman,
les lépreux guéris,
the lepers who got healed,
c'est à cause d'une domestique.
It was because of the maid.
Aujourd'hui, le problème que nous avons même dans les mariages, c'est
today,
quoi?
The problem that we have even in marriage,
des hommes et des femmes,
women and men,
qui entrent dans les mariages,
entering in marriage,
pour recevoir,
to only receive,
neto balani.
The way we got married. If he does not do 1, 2, 3, I will go.
So you.
So you now. You
and
you came in that marriage. What you came to do there?
You. You.
What you came to do in that marriage? I'm gonna give him children. You have
entrer dans toute relation
to enter in every relationship
pour apporter quelque chose.
To bring something.
Sois plus concentré.
Be more focused
à ce que tu seras dans une relation.
In what you shall be in that relationship.
Mes amis,
friends,
y a des gens,
there are people,
y a des gens,
there are people,
so kute na bango.
If you meet up with them,
obosa na bango lisusi.
You will never forget them again. You see me?
So,
if you meet up with me, you shall never forget about me. You shall never forget.
Jamais.
Never.
Donc, c'est la décision.
So it's the decision.
C'est pas par hasard.
It's not by mistake.
You're
never gonna forget about me.
Partout au kinde.
Everywhere you shall go. My face will always appear to you. Even if I'm dead. If you see my face, do not cast it in the name of Jesus. It's not
going to
go. It's not the evil spirit. It's not the evil spirit. It was not the evil spirit. How is he going to become an evil spirit then? When I start now living with angels. You see Elijah. Even the bones. Was raising up the dead.
Joseph.
Joseph.
Il est tellement un homme d'impact.
He was a man of impact.
Il fait gérer son peuple.
Swear to these people. When God shall visit you, take all my bones together. Bring it to the promised lands.
Regarde la décision d'un homme.
See the decision of a man.
Mais quoi?
Bones.
The Bible says
when they were about to go out,
il s'est souvenu.
They remembered. Let us go take the bones of Joseph. They took all the bones. Joseph and Moses never entered. But the bones of Joseph enter in the promised lands. Friends, be a man of impactation in your life. Even your bones, it has to enter in the promised lands.
C'est parmi les choses.
It's among the things.
Négligé aux églises.
Neglected in the church.
People
will say, I come in that church.
I
don't mind people.
I
only come there to pray.
I
pray my God.
When
I finish my God,
the
service is over.
Kenanga.
I leave the place. Their stuff. It's not my business. That's why your prayers are being delayed. Everything that God has done in your life,
il a utilisé tes relations.
God used your relationships.
Tes relations.
Your relationships.
Tes relations.
Relationships.
Alors, quand tu comprends ça,
so when you understand it,
tu vas prendre ça au sérieux.
You shall value it.
Développer la capacité.
Develop your relationship.
Écoute,
listen.
La femme,
the woman, the widow,
vient chez Élisée.
She came to Elisha.
Mon mari,
my husband,
un homme pieux,
a good man,
il craignait Dieu,
fearing God,
mais il a laissé des dettes.
But he was dead, and then he left.
On veut prendre les enfants.
They wanted to take the children.
Élisée lui dit,
Elisha said,
qu'est-ce que tu as?
What do you have?
Je n'ai que ça.
See, I only have this.
Écoute,
listen,
la
the revelation.
Va chez tes voisins.
Go to your neighbors.
Va où?
Go where? To your neighbors.
Shiko yo solo la kana ba voisins.
So now you don't talk to your neighbors.
Yo zana be nemi no liboso ba voisins.
Your first enemies are your neighbors.
Ba voisins.
Your neighbors. These are the people that you always act. They sent her back to the neighbors. You are come here.
Solution
is but your solution is there.
Vase is an andako.
The jars you have them.
Multiplication.
Multiplications.
Is an aboka ba voisin.
It is in the hand of your neighbors.
Talent is a yo.
The gift. Is yours.
Appel is yours.
The calling is yours.
Prière is yours.
Prayer is yours.
Multiplication.
Multiplication
is in my book about voisin.
Is in the hand of your neighbor.
Il dit, va chez tes voisins.
Say, go to your neighbors.
Demand.
Ask.
Les vases vides.
All the empty jars.
Autant.
As many
que tu pourras.
As you can.
Autant.
as many
que tu pourras.
As you can.
Autant que tu pourras.
As many as you can.
C'est-à-dire,
meaning,
ce qui moi, wana,
if that widow
alakina 50 voisins,
only had 50 neighbors,
50
she could only gather 50 jars.
So, alakina 100,
and if she had 100,
100,
she could get 100 as well.
Regarde maintenant le miracle.
See now the miracle.
Avant de converser,
she starts pouring. The first jar filled up.
Deuxième.
The second.
Le dernier vase.
The last jar.
Dangwachi.
When she poured.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
L'huile.
The oil.
C'est ça.
Stopped.
Et l'eau n'est ce qui est sur le ciel.
What made the oil to stop?
L'huile c'est le miracle.
The oil was the miracle.
L'huile c'est le spirituel.
The oil was the spiritual. But the jaws, physical,
déterminé par des relations,
determined by the relationships,
et stoppé miracle.
It stopped the miracle.
Regarde voisin côté.
Look at your neighbor.
Il se kosaka anangadi.
Say, do not play with me.
Baluka gauche.
Look at the left or right hand side. Tell to your other neighbor. Do not play with me. When I'm drinking water, look at the person who's behind you. Say, do not play with me. Do not play with me.
So na like you.
If I was you.
So na like you.
If I was you. I would have asked the cell phone number right now because you never know. Because when they say go to the neighbor, you're only going to take my number.
Mes amis,
friends,
never play.
Ne jouez jamais. When God puts someone next to you,
never play.
Ne jouez jamais.
Never play.
Ne jouez jamais. Because the person that you're seeing sitting next to you is the mystery. Maybe he won't give you much. But the empty jar. That empty jar. It's empty. It can make you abundance. Amen to that. An empty jar. It can make your abundance.
Wow.
Tell your neighbor, you are not asking my number. Ask for my number now.
Online.
Even those who are watching online.
Chape numero na yo.
Put your number on the comments. We need it.
Chape numero na na comment.
Put your number on the comments there.
Glory to God.
Gloire à Dieu.
I believe in what you said. You do.
I don't need fame and fortune. I don't need honorable mentions. I don't need fancy mansion. I don't need it. All I need is fame.